Coming in hot.
No! So quick.
Joe, don't do that.
I'm not doing anything.
Someone's trying to lock onto me.
What?
Oh my. Okay, Joe, we're not out of the fucking thicket yet. You fucker! Please.
I'm trying
please,
to get
please,
in.
Please.
I'm trying to get in.
Oh my god!
Not me! Now
these fuckers in the jet keep coming out of fucking nowhere!
Dude, you know what we gotta do? We gotta get a jet ourselves. That's what we gotta do.
I found us a perfect vehicle for getting into the military base. Unnoticed.
No! 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 No!
Get in!
Oh, god damn it.
Go! Hyperspeed engage.
Well, at least the cops are retarded.
Alright. Oh, shit.
Jesus. Let's get a jet.
Oh, fuck. If we get a jet in this thing, I'm gonna fucking lose my shit.
That would be awesome. Okay, this is the new mission. Mission microbus to jet conversion. We're gonna get a jet with this microbus.
Yeah, just keep going down the road. I'll meet you there.
It's a little hard, Eric, because it's a piece of shit! It's a piece of shit! Oh, it hurts.
Alright. Stop.
Oh, guess what? I popped a tire. It couldn't get any worse. Get in, dude. Ugh! God damn it.
There's cops all over us.
You gotta do something, dude. This is awesome.
I have no guns.
This is impossible, dude. Look what I'm doing. Look what I'm doing. I did
it. Hyperspeed engage.
Hyperspeed? You mean 26 miles an hour? Oh, the cops right, catch
up. Beat our previous high speed of 27 miles per hour.
Oh, he gave us a 30 mile per hour bump.
Now all we have to do is jump two fences and a trench, maneuver our way through tanks and other obstacles, find an airstrip.
We have to get up there first.
Find a jet inside the airstrip.
Okay, which
do
way
the
should...
2 minute evolution that it takes to get into the jet, and then slowly taxi our way to the airstrip and fly off while simultaneously being shot at by soldiers and tanks alike.
Okay.
I think we can do this.
Okay. I don't know if that's possible.
Hey, Joe, prepare for the longest wheelie challenge.
Oh, shit.
Anything's possible on this. Shit. Dodge him. Shortcut.
Oh, shit. Oh, it's gonna barely make it up this hill.
And there goes all of our speed.
Let's try the ramp.
We're missing one tire. That just completes this car.
That's what I said. When I was getting fucked after you died, I was like, oh, now I don't have a tire.
All of our windows are gone.
No. Nope.
Just keep going. Hyperspeed engage. You didn't even get any air.
Okay. This is not... We're doing plan B.
As we limp our way back to the airbase.
Oh, shit.
Struggle to turn.
I can't even make a turn. Oh, God. Alright. Here we go. This is... Oh, my God. We can't even get up here.
Inch your way up. Going at a very...
There's no inch. This is inching up. I'm full on the gas, dude.
Alright, here, let me try.
Having trouble there?
No, I'm doing perfectly fine, thank you.
It's the worst, right? What do you mean you have two? Why do I see military men running past me? Hurry.
I'm coming, Joe.
Hurry.
This vehicle might actually have less power.
Oh my god. Please tell me you're in the army jeep behind that. Oh, fuck.
You have to know by now that the truck is not a very efficient way of doing this. He's still on my hood.
Oh god.
Get off! Alright, Joe, here we go.
It's
now or never.
Good luck. You're tracking.
Woo! I fucking did it. And I'm dead. Alright, we're gonna break into this military base with our Toyota Corolla.
Oh, Jesus.
Let's do this.
I just wanna bring Coca-Cola to the troops.
No, I'm gonna give this one more shot.
I believe in you.
Here we go. Why do you call it a microbus? Who the fuck calls this a microbus?
That's what they're called.
I've never heard it called a microbus.
I believe that's what it's technically called.
Okay.
What do you call it?
I call it a van. Like, there's a lot of stragglers on like the side of the road. I really want to like try to pick them up, but there's like an 80% chance that each one of them will blow us up.